their reason for becoming a prepper. Here's the book. You can get it for free, I believe. Just download it. And none of them include the Black Star. There's these other reasons for prepping. So it's not just about waking up about what's coming from space. It's about recognizing that our society can collapse very easily, and that the elite have a reason to do that, according to their fail-safe plan, as they're rushing to their underground arc cities. So for me personally, it's wrong to wake people up to the threat and give them no avenue, to give them no answer. Well, what do I do now? I don't know. Hide in your basement. No, that's not the way it works. You want to put together a strong survival group in a real safe zone location to increase the chances of survival for everybody involved. You want to give people access to that opportunity. That's what it's about. This is not about me going around the United States and around the world, banging people on the head, dragging them into the survival group program. So that's pretty much what I wanted to share with you guys. Thanks a lot. Remember, it's about waking people up to the need to prepare.